our top story tonight, an elderly woman shot and killed by police. Her community up in arms about that, and now we're learning the shooting has been called justified. Good evening, Pittsburgh. I'm Wendy Bell.
And I'm Mike Clark. Back in July, people in Oil City protested that shooting. Action News reporter Marcy Cipriani caught up with neighbors again tonight.
Well, Mike, we have had conflicting information from neighbors on what they think about this report, but the state police say they have determined what happened here inside 401 Central Avenue by an Oil City police officer is now ruled justifiable homicide. Police say they responded here to that call in July for a domestic dispute. And according to the report by the state police, they say the suspect, Marilyn Elizabeth Peterson, was wielding a knife and threatening them as they tried to calm her down. Investigators report that the 68-year-old became increasingly agitated and aggressive as they tried to take her knife. They say she was coming toward the officers with the knife and that the officers first pepper sprayed her. The report reads that Peterson shielded her eyes from that spray, then lunged toward them, swinging the knife in a slashing motion. The investigation says the officers became trapped and were feeling the effects of that pepper spray when Peterson got within 2 feet of them, and that's when they say that Oil City police officer shot her in the chest. We took that report to her neighbors.
I just think, I mean, they could have handled it in a better way, I'm sure, because she was 68. But I mean, if they, you know, had to defend themselves, if she was really going after them, then I guess they have the job they have to do.
Some of the neighbors we spoke to off camera tell me that they do not agree with this report at all, but the state police say this is the end of their investigation, and they say what happened to the 68-year-old inside this home was justifiable homicide. Reporting live in Oil City, Marcy Cipriani, Channel 4 Action News.